To echo now Dr. Gumbel's welcome. Thanks everyone for coming out tonight. That first piece as you saw was Firefly. I just think it's a wonderfully delightful thing, and if you read in the notes, the composer talks about his daughters. The first time seeing fireflies come out in the summertime, and he was talking to them about them, and he says, "Daddy, that's not a firefly, that's Tinkerbell." So we tried to make it as Tinkerbell-y as we could, of course. So each year, if you would come to our concerts with the Wind Symphony over the years, you know I do two things. I do concerto competitions, and I do composition contests. And this concert features both of them tonight. The first will be our concerto winner. We have two, Erica, who will come out in just a second, and then next fall we'll be featuring Zach on trumpet, so make sure you come to the second concert for that, because he's doing the Artunian trumpet concerto, which is pretty amazing. Both of these, when it came time to try to pick the winner, we just couldn't. I had five people judging this, and every single person had them tied. So why not just feature them both, right? And I feel really, it makes me happy to be able to feature our talented students that we have here, because we've got so many good things happening here in Westchester. I think we should let everybody know, so people at home can hear what kind of great teaching is happening here and what kind of great students we have. So without further ado, playing the Carmen Fantasy Brillante, Miss Erica Weska.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.